Navy put up a good fight.
Of course they did. It's Earth.
Better late than never.
How about you show some respect, Romeo?
Just saying, Dutch. They missed one.
No. They left it for us.
You know the music. Time to dance.
Hello, beautiful.
Pods. Now.
Replacements?
This many years into the war? Who isn't?
At least they listen.
To me. And they're not gonna like what they hear.
Orders are orders.
Come on, Veronica. What could be more important than that carrier?
My orders. And Buck? Call me Captain. I'll pass on that dance. But you can show me where to sit.
And what the hell kind of armor was she wearing?
Don't know, Mickey. I wasn't looking at her gear. Seriously?
Well, gotta be close quarters.
Exactly.
Second to last, right next to mine.
Cozy. You gonna tell us her name, Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss.
Oh, brother.
So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop.
What the hell am I supposed to do with this inside a Covenant ship? Wake up, Buttercup.
Relax, rookie. He don't mean nothing. Besides, now's one of those times. Pays to be the strong, silent type.
Reports Covenant troops are massing beneath the carrier.
They're pulling back? Why?
You're not gonna find out way up here.
Troopers! We are green! And very, very mean! I take it back! Navy got its butt kicked!
Hey, Romeo! Remember when I told you to shut your mouth?
Yeah?
Consider that a standing order.
Captain, 15 clicks off the deck.
Stand by to adjust trajectory. On my mark.
What's she just say?
Mark.
We're way off course.
We're heading exactly where I need to go.
But we're gonna miss the carrier. Radiation! Covenant just set up a nuke?
No. The carrier's going to jump. It's a slipspace rupture. You need to...
EMP! Losing power!
Stabilize! They popped their chutes! We're going in hard!
diagnosis, or your money back. Diagnosis or your money back. Need immediate medical assistance? Choose OptiCam. Accurate diagnosis, or your money back.
Thank you.
soft again.
They're attacking!
Goodbye!
Grenade
drone! Oh. Oh. Oh.
tell us her name, Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss.
Oh, brother.
So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop.
Hold the creature still!
Place the charge before I lose my grip.
Stop firing! It's armed. Ready to explode if any human gets too close. Take that room! Let it do the prophet's work!
Please collect your tickets. Please collect your tickets.
Hello, traveler. Mombasa welcomes you. Anxious? Stressed? Please remain calm. Control circuits now open with pride. Hello, traveler. The Mombasa Transit Authority welcomes you to Kikowani Station. How may I serve?
One ticket to Old Mombasa, please. Here's my card. Oof, no, scrap that. Traceable, damn it. Coins. Need coins.
Thank you. What is your final destination?
Magongo, if I don't get caught. Hell, if I do.
Thank you. Transport for 1, 2, Magongo.
Let's go, let's go.
Please collect your ticket.
Wait! Hold the doors, please!
All aboard. Train number 4.
Oh, that was close.
Center 2, Old Mombasa. Now departing. Next stop, Makupa, Nairobi Road, Hope Station, and Magongo. End of the line.
Almost there. Almost.
Emergency stop. Please remain calm. Emergency stop. Please remain calm.
Damn it. He found me.
You're from Mickey, Dutch?
Negative.
We need to get above this crap. Link with the B-Net. One of our drones must have seen where they hit.
Emergency stop. Please remain calm. Emergency stop.
Virgil, you can't stop the train. There are other people on board.
Receive me, Hawk. Emergency stop.
Get out, Virgil.
Please remain calm.
What are you doing, crazy lady? Talking to the train?
I wouldn't even be here if you hadn't kept turning all the traffic signals red.
Detour. Proceed with caution.
Whoa, wait. Train's talking back to you now? What the heck's going on?
Sir, I'm really sorry about this. I was just trying to get out of the city. Virgil. I am going to enlist.
Watch your speed. Children at play.
I'm 19. And besides, the UNSC is taking everyone it can get. That's exactly what Dad would say.
You know, train's got a point. A lot of soldiers are dying these days.
He's not a train. He's a city. A bad, bad city. That worked when I was a kid, Virgil. Open the doors now!
Now departing. Hope Station. Leaving. Hope Station.
Virgil, go to hell. Scratch that. Hell just came here.
Scattered. Dead. I don't know.
That's too bad. We're gonna need all the men we can get.
Accurate diagnosis, or your money back.
Virgil! Can you hear me? I'm on my chatter, but I'm off the train in old Mombasa, and...
No barking. Violators will be ticketed and towed.
I know. I can see it. A giant Covenant ship just hanging above the city center. There's a kiosk on the platform. Makupa Station. Meet me there, okay? Excuse me. Sorry. Hey! Watch it, mister!
Please state your destination.
Virgil, give me eyes on Dad. Quick!
I'm sorry. I don't recognize Dad. That's a city and a
city. Where are you?
Train station, old Mombasa. Dad, there's a ship.
Listen, sweetheart. I wanted to tell you at breakfast, but you left so early. You know my latest project, the seismic survey for the new construction downtown.
Dad,
well,
there's a Covenant ship
under the city. I've never seen anything like it.
Dad, Covenant are attacking the city. Do you hear what I'm saying? You've got to get out of there.
Don't worry. I'm 9 levels underground, and I built Virgil's data center to be very, very secure.
Fine. Then I'll come to you.
No, absolutely not. Stay exactly where you are. I'll have Virgil.
Sorry, Dad. There's something wrong.
This is a video connection, City. I can see you making no sounds.
Right. Well, tough. Virgil, get that train going in reverse.
City Indesha, I will not allow you to put yourself in danger. What's that noise?
Uh-oh. Incoming!
Just
Hey guys, what is up? It's James from Those Gaming Idiots. Finally starting to record audio. Let's see. Let's get some of this street action going. Oh no, it's on fire. It's burning. Kinda impressive actually. Got my shotty. Got my pistol.
Oh. Zendaya, is that you?
Commissioner Kinsler? Ow! Get off of me!
Officer Bradley, control this crowd before they trample her into the sidewalk.
Yes, sir. NMPD, everyone back off! I said back off! Are you hurt?
No. I'll be all right.
Bradley, get her inside!
Take my hand. We've got to go.
What the devil are you doing out in the old city?
There was something wrong with the train.
You don't say. I know all about Virgil and his overprotective urges, Sadie. Bradley, drive!
Yes, sir. What's our destination?
That's a very good question.
My dad. He's at work.
The data center below the Oni building? No, I don't think so. There are too many Covenant in that district. I'd like to take you somewhere much more private. The partition, if you please.
Yes, sir.
Where are we going?
The police department has an emergency bunker outside the city limits. We'll be very safe.
That's very kind of you, Commissioner, but I can't. I'm sorry. If you would please, take me to the city center.
Such a serious young woman. Just like your mother. New Mombasa's most passionate public defender. Too bad her last client really was a sick, murdering bastard. She had your eyes.
Virgil, stop the car!
As police commissioner, it's my job to uphold the law. And I'm afraid the city has very strict personal privacy statutes. My car is off the grid, Sadie. As far as Virgil is concerned, you just disappeared. Assaulting a police officer? That's a serious offense.
Don't come any closer.
Just like your mother.
Let go of me.
It's the end of the world.
Virgil, please.
Nobody
somebody.
Cares what happens to one lost soul. Officer, why are we stopping? Keep going.
Get out.
What?
You heard me.
Let go of my coat. What do you think you're doing?
My job.
I hope that hurts you, son of a bitch.
Not as much as you're going to hurt when I...
Commissioner, I'm taking the car. You want to get out of the city? You can walk like everyone else.
You'll pay for this, Bradley!
It's the end of the world. Nobody cares what happens to you.
Medical assistance? Fuse off the cap.
To be honest, I feel like this could have been DLC. Hey, look, I killed you once already.
Clean.
You okay back there?
Thanks for pulling him off of me.
Kinsler had it coming. I've been his driver 2 weeks, seen enough to last a lifetime. Name's Mike. Mike Brantley.
Sede, Indesha. You know, for a cop, you make a pretty good guardian angel.
Ex-cop.
Yeah. Sorry about that.
I was looking for a career change anyway.
How about soldier?
Yeah, does seem like a growth sector.
Mike, I need to get back over the bridge to the Oni building downtown.
Well, that's a problem, because I need to keep away from Covenant Plasma Fire.
Okay, just drop me off here.
Don't be stupid. What are you going to do? Fight your way through a few million refugees just so the Covenant can kill you a little faster?
And this is why you always bring cab fare on a first date.
I'm trying to save your life.
You're trying to save your own ass.
And yours.
I think I'm the only person in this car who needs to be thinking about my ass.
Fine.
Fine. Thanks for saving me for like 3 minutes.
You're welcome.
Well, I sure showed him. I'm stranded on the wrong side of the bridge in the middle of an alien invasion, and I just pissed off the only person willing to help me out. Go me. My feeling exactly.
This way! Crook, step aside! Make a path! Make a path! We're on the street! We need to move!
Dad?
Sadie, thank God. Virgil couldn't find you anywhere.
Yeah, you can thank Kinsler for that.
Police Commissioner Kinsler? What do you mean?
I don't want to talk about it.
Get your kebabs.
Oh, my
grill,
God.
Curry,
what?
Barbecue.
What is it, Sadie?
The biggest man I've ever seen.
Where are you?
The Old Town Market. A butcher is giving away his food. Too bad it won't keep the Covenant from glassing the city.
They won't glass the city.
Hang on, Dad.
I'm in contact with an ONI officer. She thinks these Covenant are just a reconnaissance force. And I think they're looking for the same thing Virgil found in his seismic survey.
Dad, I'll call you back.
Move, you wolf! Get that table out of the road!
Calm yourself, friend. Stop unking. And have a kebab.
For the last time, move your fat ass! Hey! Get off my car!
My friend, I am an 800-pound man with a large cleaver who kills animals every day and chops them into pieces. Do you really want us to be enemies? Or would you rather have a nice kebab?
Last time, you blimp! Get out of the road! You put your cleaver through the hood of my car!
A thousand pardons, but it was either that, or smash your windshield, pull you out, and make you into kebabs.
What? No! No, no! Hey, wait!
Then please, stop honking your horn. It frightens the children.
Sorry, Dad. There was a sort of a thing here. What were you saying?
Sadie. New Mombasa is the only place on Earth the Covenant is attacking.
What? Why?
Virgil's survey. He detected some very unusual seismic activity all along the Great Rift.
Would you like a kebab, young lady? Chicken, mutton, beef. One free for every refugee.
I'm not a refugee. I'm going there.
Across the bridge to where the aliens are landing? Take two kebabs.
Sadie, stay out of the city center. I don't want you coming anywhere near the security zone.
Sorry, Dad. Gotta go. I'll call you back.
Sadie!
Come, my friends. Don't be shy. Free food for the journey. Now, young lady, if you are headed into the war zone, you must eat. Curried lamb, roast chicken.
They look delicious, really. But I'm not hungry.
My dear, the end of the world is nothing to face. Oh. On an empty stomach.
Can you take us there?
Affirmative.
Alright. Meet you up top.
Cross the park!
Metropolitan disaster.
Listen, what you're doing, feeding all these hungry people, it's really a noble thing, but you can't stay here. The fighting is going to spread across the water, into the old city.
Would you be a dear and run to the wine merchant? This lamb would be perfect. With a 23 Ida Syrah.
I understand. You're too heavy to walk very far, but there are other options.
You could carry me, perhaps?
Virgil, you listening? I need you to divert a city vehicle to my current location. A forklift, or maybe an olifant?
A garbage truck. I think I am insulted.
If you stay here, you'll die. You need to get to the train station, or the waterfront. It's much closer.
Look at me. Nobody will give me a place on a boat, or a bus, or a train. I would take up 5 seats. I am not worth 5 people.
You can't just give up. Throw away your life.
What about your life? You seem determined to go to the one place you are most likely to die.
I'm going to find my father. He needs me, just like all your customers need you.
Very well, young lady. I am convinced. I, too, will leave Mombasa.
Good.
As soon as you do.
No!
First, you make your father safe. Then you come back and rescue me, my brave warrior princess, riding her fearless forklift.
Dear, just don't give up.
But if I run out of hope, I will still have kebabs.
Sorry. I'll be back soon.
Of course you will.
Wrong way.
Chicken, beef.
Please, just let me through.
Caution. One-way street.
Stop it, Virgil.
Warning.
No U-turn allowed.
I'll find Dad. Then I'll come back. I'm not crying. I'm not.
Look at that. Stop firing. This is for you.
How bad?
Not good.
We're gonna get you out of here.
Veronica Dare. My beacon is active. Need immediate assistance. Someone, please respond.
You're mine!
I found the tower.
This.
It's not. Door.
Ugh.